Hello, my name is Tom Myers. Tom Myers. Tom Myers. Tom Myers. You get a little bit of this powdered protein. Putting that in the protein hole. Spaghetti grapes. So good. You get some blueberries. You should fucking dump those. You get the piece de resistance. A BK Whopper that has been generously provided 2 weeks ago and since then has been in cryostasis. It is a brick. There we go. Wacky tobacco. You just put that in there. It's good for you. It's what built America. We're starting at Stern. These are Camel Blues. I bought them for $10 on an Indian reservation, but the joke's on them, we want all the land. Look. Natural spring water. There we go! It's bubbling currently, so let's begin. The emotion that comes first to mind is regret. I was ice fishing with my dad, and he comes into my cabin and he says, "Hey son, open wide." And I'm like, What I have learned from drinking a cigarette, while a useful cash crop and a part of the American tradition, cigarettes are not very edible foods.
God damn it.
It tastes like salt and like parts of vomit. This is the third scariest thing I've ever done. Second scariest thing I've ever done, go to space. I saw the world in a completely different way. That's the first scariest thing I've ever done.
Anal.
Tom Myers. The double whopper. I realize no one loves me unless I'm hurting myself. There is no God. I bought Sneak King for $5 at the GameStop. It was a free game, and I bought it for $5.
Why is this happening?
The worst place to be homeless is inside of your home. Best place to be homeless would be, Bangladesh. Because everyone's already homeless. Tom Myers.
And then say Tom Myers.
Less than two cups. Oh, it's felt like fucking days, but also like 2 minutes.
He was praising the king.
I'm done.
Let the record show, though.
It's below one cup.
Do you have any final words?
Veni, vidi, vici.
Ready?